Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel. I've got freshest PSVR news in the village just for you. We're gonna do next week releases at the end of the video. So first, let's do the news. What you see right now on the screen, by the way, it's a brand new trailer for Inpatient, and it looks great. The game coming out on 24th of January, so not long to wait. Cannot wait for it. Right, okay, Sony said that PSVR games library will top 280 titles by the end of the year. So we've got plenty and plenty of games to look forward to, which is great. Some good big releases this year, as well as obviously some probably shitty games as well, but I let you know how they are on my channel, so if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Okay, and now bit on Fringe Wars. So this MOBA space shooter just finished closed alpha, and they're moving on to the next stage of making the game, which is just, you know, finding all the bugs and shit, what they found out from the alpha, and like fixing it, implementing new stuff. This game looks good. Just keep in mind, they said they want to bring it to PSVR, but they didn't confirm it for 100% yet. And now, what you can see on screen, it's top 10 downloads for Europe and US, and the list looks pretty nice. I'm very surprised that there's not Megaton Rainfall on that list, the game which I really like, one of the better games for me last year. It's shame not to see it, but it's good to see I Expect You to Die, because this game is great, and today developers on their thingies of social media said that just like a random post, that what would you like to see Agent doing in the future. And like, they never said they make a new game, but they like been sending like a very cryptic messages that, you know, stuff might happen in the future, like, you know, winky faces as well, and winky face might implement that they up to something fucking cheeky. So I hope they working on another I Expect You to Die, because I really like this game. Right, okay, and now next week releases. So far we only got one game confirmed, and on 11th of January we gonna get Happy Drummer, which is your rhythmic game when you like banging maracas and you are happy about it. Looks good. Apparently there's a lot of content, so we shall see when it's come out, but I heard good things about it, and for today that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.